something that was far and few between. Nice alley-oop there. Oh my goodness. That's a scary play right there. He was hoping to try to hold on to the rim. It looked like his hand slipped. And Maxi Kleber is going to try to walk this one off. Wait, did they call a foul? Was there a little bit of a shove down low with McGee?
It goes on McGee, who picks up his second personal foul.
Yeah, the shove right there. Oh, that's a scary fall there.